topside. But the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it.
You cog have no idea how many spies the UIR sent into this academy. Too bad they all defected.
Approach with dozens of grubs hunkered down. Total shooting gallery if we'd had long shots. We didn't.
Contact!
Shut up!
trying to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the Lightmass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
My fellow cadets, we're the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
Headmaster was so worried about the UIR overrunning Halvo Bay that he installed a campus-wide gas-spraying dead man switch. Well, it had just gone off. We had to hurry. Institute for Science and Technology.
Calm them down!
cadets had heard rumors about the Doomsday Machine one of our former headmasters installed just in case the Academy was overrun. I never thought it was real. Turns out it was, and it was on. We had to move, and fast.
That's that. Now where, cadet?
The Institute for Science and Technology. It's just through that door.
Entrance.